So then we can support one another.
Yeah, Misha.
Let's get started. All exercise today are 30 seconds each and comes in supersets. So we're doing two exercises.
Hey guys, good evening. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's agenda is I will show you my first 2 weeks abs workout journey with Chloe Ting Challenge, yung abs shred niya for 2 weeks. So that's why I'm here to show you what happened on my first 2 weeks of abs workout.
Just to prove you,
ito yung calendar, yung pinapakita ko nung mga nakaraang linggo. Tadaan! Ito yun. Yung may mga slash ng violet markers. Yan yung days na nagawa ko yung Chloe Ting Challenge.
Legendary!
So I did my Chloe Ting Challenge nga on my 5th day of my abs workout. Papakita ko lang sa inyo guys yung result niya. How did it go? And how did I overcome the challenge? Balikan natin yung first video na ginawa ko during my day 1. I haven't eaten any breakfast yet. I just drink my coffee. It's usually my routine in the morning. Nahirapan din ako na gawin yung 100. Actually, kaya ko naman siya. But on my first day, I tend to stop for around 3 times. On my second day, I pause for a while. Siguro 2 times ako nag-pause. And then, eventually, I have more strength. I enjoyed that part of the exercise more. So, mas nagawa ko. Good morning! Today is my day 3 of Flow Eating Challenge. And during my second day, nagkaroon talaga ako ng sugat. Ito, nagkasugat ako. Lang up and down. Masakit siya. Pero go lang ng challenge. This will not make it. Of Chloe Ting Challenge.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Six of my Chloe Ting Challenge.
Child.
Chloe Teen Challenge.
Audio Jungle.
Almost done with the workout, guys. Keep going.
Audio Jungle.
My day 13 of my Chloe Teen Challenge.
Audio Jungle.
Guys, about the end result. We all have those unique journeys, so don't get frustrated kung hindi nyo nakuha yung end result nyo. After that 2 weeks, it's really about the journey. Meron akong 2 B's na i-share sa inyo. Number one, first and foremost, you really have to begin. The second thing na letter B na i-share ko sa inyo is that after you have begun, you really have to be consistent, guys. Begin and be consistent. Okay? So, guys, be safe pa rin. And stay at home kung maaari. You really have to stay at home and do your workout na lang. Okay? Bye, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like this video and subscribe. Every day, I challenge myself to do it. It's a challenge, so I challenge myself.